desperate for a father's love.
How about Northwestern? Two. How about UFC, University of Chicago? Two people, hey. How about Elmhurst? Northeastern or North Park? Which one? Welcome. You guys, like, did you practice that? You were like perfectly together on pitch. The number one thing we talk about in confession that people bring up, in confession or in my office when they come to talk, is anxiety. Young people are stressed. They feel lonely. They feel that life is chaotic. They feel lost. They feel that there's an emptiness inside. And I want you to know that the only thing that can fill that void forever is faith, is Christ. Christ fills the void, and we have to let him in, though. And when that void is full of Christ, you will feel full, not just temporarily, but forever. Prayer, sacraments, your family, your education, all will be elevated when Christ fills the emptiness.
Why do you attend OCF Chicago?
Because Christ is here. You feel it when we're chanting Paraklesis. When we're learning a new hymn, and even with other students, I feel so close to my Orthodox friends, and I truly think because Christ, you know, is here. This ministry is blessed, and when something's blessed, you just want to be part of it all the time. Our events are retreats. We start with a service, Paraklesis and Agathis, the Theotokos. And then after, we do a Byzantine chanting lesson so we can be exposed to our church's music and participate in our local churches. And then after, we do a talk from a guest speaker or a priest about a certain issue or a topic in our church that pertains to us. And then we end with something fun. We've done cake making, we're gonna do pizza making, we're going to a White Sox game today, some type of fellowship activity, something fun.
Sometimes you forget your roots and where you want to be and where you belong. And OCF has helped me find that and so many others. And being able to share this space together with like-minded people has helped us really feel connected more to Christ and God. And I'm just forever grateful for the Hellenic Foundation, who has enabled us to like have this safe space in this group for each other.
OCF Chicago is an effort to unite all of the different OCF chapters of the universities in the Chicago area into one group that meets monthly so that all of the students from the different OCF chapters can get to meet each other and join each other in the spirit of Christian fellowship and love. We were a bunch of disparate chapters scattered across the city. Hellenic Foundation has allowed us to be under one roof where students don't have to worry about transportation costs or food or activities so that we can really allow our ministry to thrive. It's been a huge blessing.
The Hellenic Foundation has had a huge impact on my college career and the way that I'm able to explore my faith and connect with other Orthodox people. So to say I would be grateful to them would be a pretty big understatement. Their kindness and their generosity is definitely not lost on me, and the bonds that are being formed here will last a lifetime.